Taking care of ourselves and being healthy is, of course, a top priority. Though eating right, taking vitamins, and exercising can prevent certain conditions, other health risks are sometimes more dangerous than others. March is Colon Cancer Awareness Month, and it's important to spread the word about this possible life-threatening disease.
This year, about 150,000 people will be diagnosed with colon cancer in the United States, and 50,000 of them will eventually die of their disease.
While many associate colon cancer with men, women are also susceptible. Both should be screened if they are at risk.
Most at risk, somebody over the age of 50 that smokes, that maybe is a little bit overweight, doesn't have an active lifestyle, eats a lot of red meat. Those are probably the people most at risk.
In addition to smoking, excessive drinking, and being overweight, family history should be kept in mind.
If it runs in your family and your family member has been diagnosed with one of these genetic inheritable diseases, you definitely need to be screened before age 50. And that's something that everyone could ask their primary care doctor about.
Being screened allows for doctors to locate polyps early on and treat the patient before conditions worsen.
If you just have growths in your colon, they can be removed through a scope, and that's the end of it. If you actually end up having colon cancer, you'll need an operation and have that piece of your intestine removed, but that's a safe operation that we perform hundreds of times in Rhode Island every year.
Proper precautions can also be made by altering your lifestyle to decrease your risk of developing colon cancer.
If you smoke, you should try to quit. If you're overweight, you should try to lose weight and at least become more physically active for 30 to 60 minutes a day. If you drink alcohol, drink in moderation. And most importantly, too, change your diet. Restrict your red meat intake, fruits, vegetables. You should increase that in your diet.
Now, Dr. Chaffee says that unfortunately, you won't see many symptoms until the disease has advanced. So getting screened for colon cancer is essential. Catching the cancer early allows doctors to treat and even cure their patients. If you or your family is dealing with this disease, remember that it is curable.